inoperable, yet they steer in the same way the Wright brothers.
Working the toggles, the steering lines, a target area landing on foot. Now, a lot of push on the ground, deeply below that, but they're not getting a lot of penetration as they had hoped. So they're getting it.
They can literally stand on the shoulders of the jumper below them and do what is called a two-stack. That's called a down plane. There's 90 miles an hour. There they go. Okay, Carolina, make some noise. Get these guys in on the ground safely. And this huge POW/MIA flag is still inbound. There's 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, and down to, let's give it up for the black diver, Geigers from the United States Army Special Operations Command parachute team. Way to go, my buddy Aaron Fiegel out there, nice.
Phenomenal. Wow.